I'll make it right, Dash. I promise. Pathfinder, I'm Nigel McCoy. Just got out of cryo.
Welcome to Andromeda, Nigel.
Thank you. It's bittersweet, though. My little brother Dash was stationed on the Nexus. I just learned he died on Eos, trying to start a settlement.
That's awful. I'm sorry, Nigel.
Yeah. We were going to start families out here together. I have a pendant our father wore. Dash had its match. Will you reunite them?
Of course.
In his digital journal, he mentioned a spot on Eos where he'd go to think. If you could leave the pendant there.
Leg's feeling a little better.
Looks like the muscle's bruised. The good news is the bone didn't break.
I'm sure the bastards were getting around to it.
Fisher, glad to see you're doing better.
That was some expedition, hey? Captain said I'm going in the log as the first human to make contact with the Ket. And Kirkland's the first casualty. Wish it could have gone differently.
Wasn't your fault. It's obvious the Ket aren't friendly. Nothing we did could have changed that.
I suppose you're right. It's just not what you dream about. Meet a new species and 3 seconds later they're trying to kill you.
I hear you, but I guess that's life. Not everyone will see things our way. In the meantime, chin up. It'll get better.
Ryder, good to see you. Damn shame about your dad, though. I'm sorry we couldn't save him.
I haven't heard how he died.
Like a hero. That's how. That's the only part that matters. I've met one Pathfinder, well, two with you. But I figure that's the way to go, taking your last breath on an uncharted world.
Yeah, sounds about right.
Now I just need to make sure your brother here pulls through.
How's Scott doing?
His condition's stable. I see signs of REM activity in the brain, so he's dreaming. Means all the wiring still works.
How did this happen?
It was dumb luck, really. We hit the scourge at the worst possible moment, just as the stasis revival was kicking in. It's a vulnerable moment, coming out of a 600-year nap, then wham! The circuit's fried and overloaded the neural pathways. Don't worry, I'm on it. We're not losing another Ryder.
How did you end up with the Initiative?
Well, you reach a point in life where you wonder, is that all there is? I'd accomplished everything in the Milky Way I could. I was locked into a future of diminishing returns. So coming here was the world's biggest midlife crisis. A chance to wake up in the morning and feel hope instead of arthritis.
Are you staying here in the Hyperion?
You know that moment when you realize you're just getting too old? Ha, right, look who I'm talking to. Trust me, it happens. For me, it was Habitat 7. Watching you guys running around, dodging lightning and the cat, it's a young man's game. Pains me to admit it, but it's passed me by.
We'll miss you, Harry.
Just make sure to raise some hell once in a while, will you? I'm living vicariously through you.
Deal. That's all, Harry. Thanks.
Don't be a stranger. If anything changes with Scott, I'll let you know.
Ryder.
Hayes, how's the wound?
Doc says I'll live. So this goes from a life-threatening gunshot to a story I'll tell my grandkids someday.
With no need to exaggerate. That was a tough fight on Habitat 7.
Just glad to be on the other side of it.
Greer, how you feeling?
Grateful. If you and Liam hadn't found me in that cave,
God knows what those aliens would have done.
We couldn't leave a man behind.
Yeah, your father, and Kirkland.
We'll never forget their sacrifice. It's a brave thing, risking your life for the greater good.
Yeah, it just seems unfair. You barely got here. I'm sorry I'm not out there with you, but Kirkland was a friend, and I'm not cut out for this anymore.
Understood. Habitat 7 was a nasty wake-up call. You take care, Greer.
You too. Thanks again.
Welcome, Pathfinder. Please select a topic.
Ready to see what Tan gave us?
I hear it's something special. Pathfinder en route. How's the ship?
In final checks, looking great.
We won't be long. The way things are going, we'll be on our own out there.
In other words, we're making this up as we go.
We used to call that tactical improvisation. But at least we'll be doing it in style. They call her the Tempest.
Let's go take a closer look.
Let's pick it up a bit, people. We're 14 months late.
So you're the one who's making everything happen. Vetra Nix. Initiative Wrangler, Provisioner, Gunner, and everything in between. Are we ready? The sooner we get out of here, the better.
You're coming with us?
Yes. Otherwise, there's no way they're letting this ship off the station.
What's the rush?
Just don't want to waste any more time.
Hold it! You're not going anywhere.
Damn it.
Is something wrong?
Director Addison wants to see a complete report of the Tempest's supplies, munitions, and crew.
Director Tan overruled Addison.
The ship's loaded out with equipment for outpost discovery, squarely under Director Addison's purview.
Seen you around. Ben, right? Came here with a family, didn't you? Son still in cryo? I could pull some strings, get him to the front of the line.
Really?
Yeah, really.
They told me he wasn't essential. But I miss him.
I know. I got family too, Ben.
It's done. Addison's gonna kill me.
Nicely done.
Part of the job, Pathfinder. All things considered, it was an easy ask. And right now, you need people tearing down obstacles, not putting up more.
Finally, someone who cares about doing stuff and not just talking about it.
Everything's state-of-the-art. Labs, sensors, exploration gear. Plus her crew, of course. The best in their field.
Good to see you're looking so well, Sarah.
The engine core is based on the Ark's Odyssey drive.
It runs a hell of a lot quieter.
That's Gil Brody. Engineer, mechanic, all-around wrench jockey. We call this the research room. There's space for upgrading equipment, gathering intel.
Router engaged. Securing connection to Tempest.
Welcome aboard, Sam. And Ryder, of course.
All run by Suvi Anwar, our science officer. Your quarters are below. Plenty of space up here to get everyone together. It's all yours. She's light, stealthy, and the fastest ship in her class.
It's really going to be something, isn't it?
I haven't even shown you the best part. When you're ready to fly, head over to the bridge. Our pilot should have everything good to go.
Better head to the bridge when we're ready to go.
The meeting room. You can make vid calls from the central table, or just get the crew together. We call this the research room. You can run research projects and coordinate with the Nexus from here.
Some serious kit over here. Seems like we're forever racing, but there's always time to check out new toys. Useful ones.
I'm all about what's useful.
Oh, this is. Especially if you grabbed anything from Habitat 7. Raw minerals, tech, doesn't matter. The research station will strip that stuff down, give you options.
We can craft our way through. Turn the junk we find into an advantage.
Hey, with tech like this, it won't be junk for long. Not after we're through. If the best we get is what we make, still the best. Check it out.
You
Hey. 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 Hey.
That's the bio lab. We can grow plants for food and oxygen, and keep any specimen safe.
Hey.
Our tech lab is an engineer's dream. It's perfect for any delicate technical work.
Hey.
Most of the crew bunks in here. Cozy, huh? But your room's got more of a view.
Excuse me. I need to make sure we have everyone's medical files from the Nexus. Come by after launch, and we can catch up properly.
Ryder. Finalizing orders, flight plan, command access. Ready when you are.
Securing cargo, and checking everything made it on board. The bridge report's ready.
We're almost out there, finally.
Hello. I've just got to finish this download from the Nexus. We'll be ready for launch.
Hi there. Can we talk and stuff later? I've got some last minute adjustments. She'll be ready to go when you are. Ryder. Hey.
These are the Pathfinder's quarters. Your quarters. Sam's router is down there, too. Thank you.
Verifying my connection from Hyperion to the Tempest. The Nexus confirms we're free to depart.
Hey. Hey.
Departure trajectory locked, Nexus Control. Ah, time for introductions. You must be Ryder, Kalojath. A pleasure to be here, and to meet you, of course. I'll be piloting the Tempest at your word. Quite the ship, but it'll take a Pathfinder's guidance to see us through Helios.
I'm new to this. Being a Pathfinder, running a ship.
You'll be fine. As for the ship, I can help. I knew the Tempest when she was a blueprint. I was test pilot for the Tempest's early prototypes. I admit, I'm itching to see how she performs out here.
So, how do I...
The console syncs with your implant. Just swipe, touch a destination here, and the nav system calculates everything. Very efficient.
It was optimized for a Pathfinder.
Everything's secure, if you're ready.
Is anyone ready for something this big?
I guess we have to be.
All right. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Command access is transferring successfully.
Science and monitoring stations look fine. Lexi's reporting in.
Helm is green. Gil reports the drive core is online.
This is it, Ryder. The Tempest is yours. Unless you've got something to say for the log.
No time for speeches. Let's see what we can find.
Nexus Control, this is the Tempest, ident 2527, prepping to depart.
Departure vector verified, Tempest. Godspeed, Pathfinder.
chaos then. What would have been our Habitat 1?
Two failed outposts put an end to that idea.
Maybe we can turn things around. Callow, take us in.
Andromeda Initiative Habitat 1, designated EOS.
It was supposed to be an easy first step, until no one else showed and we got clobbered. Twice.
Why has Sam altered frequency detection?
What are we hearing, Sam?
There is a signal, Pathfinder. I recommend an immediate examination of EOS.
Probe away. Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
Thank you.
Anomaly on sensors. Launched. Tracking a huge mineral deposit. Picking up something. Probe away. Satellite detected.
A mirror of the signal on Habitat 7. Possible atmospheric manipulation.
Is that possible?
We'll find out. If it is like Habitat 7, no doubt we'll run into the KED.